second Adam shrugged and said, "What's your pleasure, son? Are you up for electron transfer or electron sharing fun? Ionic or covalent? What kind of bonds are these? Involve valence electrons and form compounds with these. Metal atoms lose electrons and become a charge of plus. Nonmetals gain them happily, look negative to all of us. The opposite charged ions attract to make ionic bonds. The E.N.D. 1.7 plus, they dissolve real well in ponds. Ionic or covalent, what kind of bonds are these? Involve valence electrons and form compounds with these." What kind of bonds are these? Involve valence electrons and form compounds with these. If E.N.D. is 0.5 or more and two nonmetals had, you have a polar covalent bond. One atom's happy, the other sad. The atom with less E.N. gets a positive charge that's light, and the other more green negative to our side. Ionic or covalent, what kind of bonds are these? Involve valence electrons and form compounds with these. If E.N.D. is 0.4 or less, two non-metal atoms bond with equal pull on electrons. Each atom is equal bond. No charges will develop, and because of that, no poles. That's why the bond is called nonpolar. On and on and on and on we roll. Ionic or covalent, now it's easy for you to tell. Just look up the E.N.D. and you will do really